Marek is fast, but he's always fast in qualifying, but struggles in the race. If we can stay ahead of him in the qualifying, that could be very beneficial.
Yeah, for sure.
You're behind me, huh?
Yeah. It's me.
Let me know if there's someone behind on a lap.
Nope. There's a completely clear track behind.
Okay.
Just worried there might be traffic for the next lap, but just got to deal with it.
Very slow out lap right now. Who's this? Interesting.
I think it's the Toro Rosso that passed you. Yeah, there's still plenty of guys in the pits.
Two of them leaving.
Yeah.
Should have no traffic.
Yeah.
Alright, gonna do a chill first lap and then bang it second.
Let's fucking go, bro. I think I'm gonna save some ERS as well.
Yep.
Doesn't feel too good.
I was 2 tenths down on the first sector.
I was like 0.23, but yeah, just kinda chill.
My first sector was very good. I don't think I can improve on that. If I improve on that, we know there's a big lap coming. But if I don't think I can improve on that. So I'll focus on second step.
Yeah.
Alright, time to shine.
Yep, let's go.
Nice lap. 336, man. Ah! huge game freeze. Oh my. My game just froze for 3 seconds and I lost my front wing. Part of it.
RIP.
Oh.
Yeah, Isaac pushed me off the track.
I guess I'll undercut.
Yeah.
Okay, not a great start. Let's get back on track.
If I can stick to their draft, I'll be happy.
Yeah.
Because I don't think I'm the only one that lost this front row.
Yeah.
Yeah, two people did it. If I pit like lap 6, I might not make it to the end.
No.
Okay, I'll go like 7. I'll let this guy go, he's faster.
I'm having a lot of double downshifts.
Just save the RS behind them.
Oh well.
Easy peasy. Race officials have enabled DRS. 31.9. DRS is now available. What is this guy doing? Interesting.
Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy.
Well, I got really nothing to lose at this point, so. Might as well.
What about hot tires?
I don't want to do it. It's gonna be very slow.
Alright.
I'm gonna be in a disadvantage the entire race if I do that.
No.
And this guy hits me, nice. We're literally going on a straight line hitting each other, because that's fun.
That's nice.
Yeah. Turns left on a corner, that turns right.
That's the wrong way, bud.
Turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need
I'm going for the lead.
Alright, good luck then. If he goes back, just save ERS. No point leading.
Okay, battery's looking good. You could use overtake to get past.
Nice. Front wing change is like extra 7 seconds.
Yeah.
If it froze a tenth earlier, I wasn't gonna get a wing damage. It froze and it unfroze when I was behind the car, I think, so I just couldn't brake.
Oh no.
In the pits.
No.
There's a huge gap behind you. Not a huge gap, but a huge pack behind you.
Yeah.
I'll see if I can spot any pitting for undercut. Please don't put me behind Manuel. Oh no.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Two people pitted, one of them is Williams.
Alright.
If you have ERS, just use quite a bit. Actually, it's your strategy, but yeah. takes so long to warm up. Thanks, Jan.
Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
No one pitted?
Yeah. I fucking sped to the pit lane.
Unlucky. 5 seconds?
Yeah.
Just focus in the race.
No.
People will have time penalties from corner cutting, so try not to get any.
Yeah. I'll try.
5 seconds.
So many screen freezes in this lobby. My downshift button didn't.
Getting dive bomb.
If I can catch that peck, I'll be happy.
No.
Your peck is gonna be slowing down massively with all the dive bombs, I guess.
Yep.
But yeah, that gap is just too big. What are your lap times?
Let's keep them that way for I will check this lap. Twenty-9.4.
Okay. Twenty-9.2. What are my lap times, man? And my brake pedal is getting stuck again.
Rip.
Epic, man. I've had every single hardware issue on the planet in 13 laps.
We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push.
This guy can't. Just gonna use a little VRS, catch the guy ahead, save VRS, catch the guy ahead. That's my new plan.
Yeah.
Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Thank you.
is 7.7 seconds.
Nice, nice screen freeze. Lost all my run.
The gap to the car behind is 8.8 seconds. Teammate by 21.0 seconds.
Try that one more time. Nice! Absolutely amazing driver you are.
Just managed to gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty.
What happened?
Well done, bro. I've caught up to him 1 second a lap, doesn't let me by and then hits me from behind and waits for me because you know he's at fault. Thank you for doing that. Thank you for waiting and letting me by. There's 10 laps to go and you fight someone that's 1 second a lap faster than you. Well done, bro. Use me and get to the points, man. Why is everything against me today?
I have the same thing.
Has a time penalty as well. I will never touch that F1 game in that 1 week break we have. Not gonna touch it for a single second. I want a week off from this game.
Okay, clear.
I need a mental, physical reset. I went sideways for like 5 seconds and that cost all the tire wear I needed.
RIP.
Good job getting that P2, by the way.
Yeah, it's not like I'm gonna keep it.
Well then challenge so you can catch the first.
Yeah.
But he won't, he will challenge you, the guy behind you, because he's his teammate, right?
No. Okay, Isaac is good. Leading, Crow is third.
Okay, that's good. If Crow is smart, he won't challenge you and you'll catch the leaders.
Yeah, he let me go.
Nice.
The gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds.
I wish it was raining in 5 minutes, it's 15.
No.
Same pace as the soft runners at my they're up front. All this pace.
Oh nice, Crow is starting the battle now.
Yep.
Or not.
Check check your MFD for a new strategy option. Ahead is 27.4 seconds. The gap behind us is 5.6 seconds.
I love spiking brake pedals.
Laps of fuel remaining.
You know what would be really amazing? Getting a puncture on last lap. That would be absolutely lovely.
Definitely.
Like, the only thing that didn't go well is that I didn't get a puncture. So if I finally get a puncture, that means I've done the absolute combo and I have no bad luck left for the entire 2019 esports season.
Yeah.
Incident. This is your final lap for the race. Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
What position?
No idea. Five. Fuck's sake! I only lost two places though. Could be worse.
Not too bad. Favorite track, best race pace I ever had, epic race, man. Couldn't have been any better. Absolutely.
Merck got a lot of points. They got 26.
Not touching the game for minimum 7 days.
At least WP didn't get any points.
So we're second in the championship. Or maybe
probably.
I honestly don't even care. Good race, man. Epic. Was solid. Lucky. Felt good. Felt epic.